Will there be a new Batman game coming very soon? What have they changed in the Resident Evil 3 remake? And more news about the new Assassin's Creed game. Welcome everybody, my name is GaminMadness and chaliye shuru karte hain. Decade has begun and looks like Apex Legends want to celebrate their 20s with a new event called Grand Sawyer or Grand Sawyer or Grand. It's a grand event. Ek aisa party jo ki Pathfinder ne host kiya hai, and in this event there will be 7 game modes. This is by far the biggest event, and that is why it's called Grand. I'm so stupid. Ab ye ek limited time arcade mode hai, and it will feature a new game every 2 days. And here are all the 7 modes. Gold Rush Duos, where you and your friend will only have gold weapons, yani ki Kraber or Mischief or Elstar. Live Die Live, jahan aap automatically respawn honge on living squads every time the ring closes. Third Person Mode, where you get to play in third person, aur isse pehle bhi aap third person mode mein ja sakte the, just in training mode, which was one of those easter eggs of the game. Always Be Closing, ye mere liye bahut exciting lag raha hai, because it will be fast paced, because the ring will always be closing and you have to move every time. Armed and Dangerous on World's Edge, jahan pe sirf shotguns ya sniper honge with limited amount of armor. Ye bhi bahut fun hone wala hai, aur I guess tumko sirf snipers dikhenge camp karte hue. King's Canyon After Dark, where you will be able to play in King's Canyon at night. Main hamesha se chahta tha ki koi ek map ho jahan pe raat ka time ho. Dummies Big Day, kya pata tha ki dummies bhi aajkal tumko maarna shuru karenge, and this game mode does just that. Aur ye bhi game mein already present tha as part of the easter egg, just in training mode, jahan pe dummies aapko maarna shuru karte hain. Itna hi nahi, legends ke bhi new skins honge as shown in the trailer. Of course you can earn them or buy them from the shop. As you can see, ye event bahut hi bada aane wala hai, and all these events look really really promising, and I for one cannot wait for January 14th, because that's the date when this game mode starts, and it's gonna go till January 28th.
That is some funky fresh gear, Crypto.
Well, talking about Grand, it seems like Warner Brothers are bringing back a grand game. No, it's not that Middle Earth game, it's Batman. Batman, yeah. Now, sabse pehle ek video aaya tha jisme kuch kuch logos dikhte the, but it didn't mean anything. But ab video ke jagah images aaye hain, which are floating around in different social medias. Aur ye images aadhe adhure hain, and it feels like it's somewhat of a puzzle to solve. And in every time there was a caption saying capture the night. Ab jab sabhi images ko jod dete hain to ek logo banta hai. At first it didn't mean much, but it is kind of similar to Gotham Police Department, because upar ek eagle wala bhi symbol hai, which kind of denotes that it is probably from Gotham Police. इसको देखने से ये लग सकता है कि मे बी एक नया बैटमैन गेम बन रहा है. द कम्युनिटी बिहाइंड दीज बैटमैन गेम्स ये बताते हैं कि दिस गेम इज प्रॉबली सेंटर्ड अराउंड द कोर्ट ऑफ आउल्स, व्हिच इज अ सीक्रेट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन व्हिच इज फॉर्म्ड इन एसोसिएशन विद नन अदर देन बैटमैन हिमसेल्फ, हु कंट्रोल द गॉथम सिटी. तो अगर कोई न्यू गेम बन रहा है तो मे बी कोर्ट ऑफ आउल्स के ऊपर स्टोरी बनाना इज आई गेस द राइट वे टू गो. WB Games Montreal are those guys who made Batman Origin, a prequel to Arkham Asylum, जिसको average ratings मिला था क्योंकि एक तो ये गेम बहुत ही सिमिलर था Rocksteady के गेम से, और ज्यादा कुछ डिफरेंस था ही नहीं. इसीलिए जब Epic Store ने Batman games को free किया, then except Batman Origin, everything else was free. अब last Batman game was Batman Arkham Knight, which came out in 2015, which for me is a really great game and a big improvement in graphics. और उस गेम के लॉन्च में इतने सारे प्रॉब्लम थे कि जो लोग के पास टॉप नॉच सिस्टम्स हैं, उन लोगों के लिए भी ये गेम लैग कर रहा था. तब से लेकर आज तक देयर हैज बीन नो बैटमैन गेम, और उस समय ये भी बोला गया था कि दिस वुड बी द लास्ट ऑफ बैटमैन, क्योंकि स्पॉइलर अलर्ट, दोज हु हैव नॉट प्लेड दिस गेम, ब्रूस शोज टू द एंटायर वर्ल्ड दैट ही इज बैटमैन. Which Batman game have you played and which one is your favorite? Let me know all of that in the comments below. Before we entered into the third news, there is a very important thing that I and the entire Gamer Connect family want to say. Smash that like button right now and click on subscribe and help us reach 20,000 subscribers. Last week bhi maine Final Fantasy ke bare mein bataya tha, aur uske related company Square Enix ke bare mein bhi bataya tha, and this week also I'm going to talk about Final Fantasy, but this time it's going to be for mobile. Square Enix, एक साउथ कोरियन डेवलपर JSC Games और चाइनीज गेम मेकर GAEA Mobile के साथ टीम अप कर रहे हैं टू मेक अनदर फाइनल फैंटेसी 15 मोबाइल गेम, जो कि एक मैसिव मल्टीप्लेयर रोल प्लेइंग गेम होगा. ये बहुत सालों से डेवलपमेंट में है और ये गेम डेवलप हो रहा है इन अ वेरी रिलायबल अनरियल इंजन 4। अब एक फाइनल फैंटेसी 15 जैसा गेम ऑलरेडी है इन मोबाइल नेम्ड अ न्यू अंपायर व्हिच वाज रिलीज बैक इन 2017। ऑफ कोर्स वो उतना ज्यादा अच्छा चला नहीं, बट देयर वाज आल्सो अनदर गेम फ्रॉम फाइनल फैंटेसी कॉल्ड फाइनल फैंटेसी 15 पॉकेट एडिशन फॉर मोबाइल ओनली व्हिच एक्चुअली डिड रन वेरी वेल। Now this time they're making a different game and also making it very similar to what console version of Final Fantasy 15 was in terms of visuals and graphics. According to Kultur, this upcoming game is set in parallel to Final Fantasy 15 world, which will take place right after Noctik begins his journey. ये गेम फुल स्केल रीजन्स भी कवर करेगा, मतलब बड़े बड़े रीजन्स जहाँ पे आप एक्सप्लोर कर सकते हो, सिमिलर टू द ओरिजिनल फाइनल फैंटेसी 15 गेम। इस गेम का ट्रेलर भी आने वाला है इन द फर्स्ट हाफ ऑफ दिस ईयर और पहले ये चाइना में रिलीज हो जाएगा फॉर ऑब्वियस रीजंस और फिर वर्ल्ड वाइड में भी रिलीज हो जाएगा। इवन दो द प्रीवियस टू फाइनल फैंटेसी मोबाइल गेम्स वर काइंड ऑफ ओके, बट राइट नाउ दे वांट टू मेक श्योर दैट द ग्राफिक्स एंड द स्टोरी इज मच बेटर इन दिस न्यू फाइनल फैंटेसी 15 मोबाइल गेम। व्हाट डू यू थिंक अबाउट अ मोबाइल वर्जन ऑफ फाइनल फैंटेसी 15? डू यू थिंक दैट यू विल बी एक्साइटेड टू प्ले समथिंग लाइक दैट? लेट मी नो इन द कमेंट्स बिलो। इस साल बहुत सारे गेम्स आ रहे हैं जैसे कि साइबरपंक 2077, हाफ लाइफ एलेक्स, एंड वन ऑफ दोज गेम्स फॉर मी दैट आई एम वेरी मच एक्साइटेड अबाउट इज रेजिडेंट इविल 3 रीमेक। और क्यों मैं इस गेम के लिए बहुत ज्यादा एक्साइटेड हूँ? बिकॉज रेजिडेंट इविल 2 रीमेक डिड सच ए स्प्लेंडेड जॉब इन डूइंग ए रीमेक टू द ओल्डर रेजिडेंट इविल 2। आई एम वेरी मच एक्साइटेड दैट दे गोना डू द सेम विद रेजिडेंट इविल 3। ऑल्दो रेजिडेंट इविल 2 का रीमेक वॉज वेरी ट्रू टू इट्स ओरिजिनल, maybe Resident Evil 3 का remake won't be as true to the original. According to reports, ये पता चला है कि इस game का mercenaries mode and multiple ending stories नहीं रहेगा. Producer Peter Fabiano told that Resident Evil 3 will expand from Resident Evil 2, जो कि एक अच्छी बात है. अब ये जो nemesis है, जो Jill Valentine को haunt करता है for very obvious reasons, वो based होगा on the tyrant that is Mr. X in Resident Evil 2 remake, but will have improved AI. And of course, वो weapons भी use करेगा। अब ये nemesis character को शायद real life में भी बनाया जा रहा है, so that they can scan it and put it in the game to make it more realistic. इसीलिए शायद nemesis का nose है, हाँ, that makes sense now. Carlos Oliveira, जो कि एक और character है Jill के साथ, उसका अपना ही एक interesting section होगा to play through. I think it's gonna be very similar to what we had with Ada Wong in Resident Evil 2 remake. Mercenaries mode, जो कि एक game mode था जहाँ पे 3 playable characters will be in a race against time to survive a cross-town journey through Raccoon City. अब ये mode इस game में नहीं रहने वाला है। अब शायद hardcore fans इस चीज के लिए नाराज भी हो सकते हैं, who knows? Capcom कहता है कि they are reimagining Resident Evil 3. Of course, उसका मतलब है visuals, new control scheme, but hopefully वो लोग story को change ना करें and stay true to its original. जब ये गेम आएगा, I will be definitely getting this game. Will you guys be playing this game as well? And I know जब ये गेम्स आते हैं, उनका प्राइस बहुत ज़्यादा है. But are you still interested to play this game? This game is coming out in April 3rd to all platforms. और I just hope कि ये गेम अच्छा हो. अब एक नया गेम के बारे में रूमर आया है, जो कि बहुत सारे पार्ट्स ऑलरेडी बना चुका है, Assassin's Creed. And even though I have not played any Assassin's Creed game after Black Flag, but the series has picked up from Assassin's Creed Origin and now to Odyssey. अब बहुत सारे rumors आ रहे हैं कि there is a new Assassin's Creed game being made by Ubisoft. And not only that, उस game का name भी reveal हो चुका है. Now this is a rumor and may not be true, so you should take this by a pinch of salt. From an anonymous report which was shared in Reddit, an Amazon leak showed कि next Assassin's Creed game का नाम होगा Ragnarok. And उसने ये भी बोला है कि this rumor is very true, as he is in the Ubisoft team and he has talked to some of the people. Game का नाम होगा Ragnarok, codename Kingdom, ये सभी platform में release होने वाला है और officially announced होगा next month with a release date of September this year. Players will play a single character named Jorah, who can be chosen as male or female, और इस game में 4-player drop-in, drop-out co-op होगा, like Ghost Recon Wildlands. इस character के पास एक छोटा सा band था with 4 people, इसलिए ये 4-player drop-in, drop-out mode है co-op के लिए. इस game में RPG elements रहेंगे with more classes and mild skill tree changes. Combat upgrade होगा with more weapons and special abilities. Weapon durability will also come into play, forcing players to use their weapon pool more efficiently and forced to manage a smaller inventory. Sailing also returns, but wo jyada combat pe focus nahi karega, rather it will be on exploration or traveling. Players ab crowd ke sath mix up bhi ho sakte hain, but pehle ke games ki tarah nahi, kyunki ab agar outfit ya armor appropriate nahi hai, then you will grab attention. जैसे मैंने कहा कि एक स्किल ट्री है इस गेम में, यू हैव टू गेन मोर स्किल सेट्स टू गेन मोर एक्सपीरियंस, और कुछ कुछ स्किल्स अनलॉक होते हैं व्हेन यू रीच अ हाई इनफ स्किल लेवल। और हाँ, इतना ही नहीं, प्लेयर्स कैन फाइंड बैटल्स जो कि किंगडम्स के बीच में हो रहा है डायनामिकली थ्रू आउट द वर्ल्ड। Now this is a lot of input for the game. अब क्या सही है क्या गलत है वो तो पता नहीं, but it seems like Ubisoft is focusing more on skills for the new Assassin's Creed game. क्या फरवरी में ये लोग सच में एक गेम अनाउंसमेंट करने वाले हैं, और is this just all a rumor? What do you think about the Assassin's Creed games, and which one is your favorite, and are you looking forward for a new Assassin's Creed game? Let me know all of that in the comments below. That was all it for top 5 gaming news. Thank you so much guys for watching this episode. Make sure to hit that like button, click on subscribe and enable the notification bell icon to see all new videos coming at Gamer Connect. Join our Gamer Connect community in Facebook and join Gamer Connect Discord to take part in various activities and much more. Follow us on Instagram to know everything that is happening in Gamer Connect with the mystery admin. This was me, Gavin Madness, and that was gaming.